First day of kindergarten, the child is 5 years old. Some kids in her classroom are already going to be 10 months behind in reading comprehension, 12 months behind in math. That's day one of kindergarten. There will be no time to press pause and catch up. You are consigning those children to more limited options, narrower futures, the chances they'll graduate from high school, go on to college, earn more in their lifetimes is diminished. So I would first like us to start education for every child universally in pre-K at 4 years old instead of 5 years old. Move that starting line back, give every kid something approaching an equal start. Let's also recognize something that I never experienced growing up, and most of the people looking at the composition of this room never experienced growing up. In that same kindergarten classroom, if you are a child of color, you stand a 5 times more likely chance to be disciplined, suspended, or expelled. At 5 years old, for the same infractions that a white child might commit in front of the same teacher. So understanding our schoolhouse to jailhouse pipeline is connected to education policy, to criminal justice policy, and to confronting some of these hard truths. So recruiting teachers who look like the students before them is so important. Paying them a living wage so they're working one, not two or three jobs, and doing